lives with his wife in an ordinary rental apartment in the city of San Francisco. He never wears branded clothing. His glasses are trusted and aged. His watches are functional and unglamorous. He does not have his own car. His primary means of transportation is the bus. And the bag he uses for work is an old plastic bag. But surprisingly, over the course of his life, he has donated more than $8 billion to charitable causes. Who is this man? Well, his name is Chuck Feeney. He's frugal with himself, but generous with others. He likes to make money, but does not like to spend it on himself. Through his lifetime, he has contributed $588 million to Cornell University, $125 million to the University of California, and $60 million to Stanford University. Outside of the United States, he spent $1 billion renovating and then building a further 7 new universities in Ireland. Incredibly, he also founded a charity fund aimed at providing cleft-lipped surgery for children in developing countries. More incredibly still, Chuck never sought praise for his many contributions. He admirably never revealed his name in association with each donation, but asked for his donations to be made anonymously. Towards the end of his life, Chuck Feeney's selfless and astounding deeds were revealed by the media. When Chuck eventually did face the press and was asked the inevitable question of, "Why did you choose to donate all of your wealth to charity?" Chuck Feeney simply smiled and said, "People are born naked and then finally die alone." And he continued, "No one can carry the wealth and reputation that he himself has been striving for a lifetime." A reporter asked Chuck Feeney once more, "Why did you donate all of your fortunes?" Chuck Feeney smiled cheerfully and gave an unbelievable answer, beyond anyone's imagination. "Because the corpse cover does not have a bag." Chuck Feeney has set an example for the rich all over the world. Two great American tycoons, Bill Gates and Warren Buffett, have attempted to adopt his way of thinking and strive to follow in his actions. "Think for the people while enjoying life at the same time." Chuck Feeney.